We believe the final rule that has been issued is going to help provide additional clarity, predictability, and consistency in how waters are regulated at the federal and state level. And we believe that it does better strike the balance that Congress intended when they first passed the Clean Water Act decades ago. We believe at this point that for agriculture industry as a whole, and the cotton industry specifically, that this new Navigable Waters Protection Rule is a large improvement over the previous WOTUS regulation. We believe it addresses most of the concerns that we had identified and others in agriculture had noted. And so we will continue to review the details and analyze this. But at this time, we are very pleased with what's been put forward and very appreciative to the current administration for making these important changes and improvements. And no doubt this new regulation will be the subject of additional lawsuits that will be filed by some activist groups and others that are opposed to it. And so we'll have to continue to track that and see how this ultimately gets applied, depending on the outcome of lawsuits and ongoing litigation.